What up, everybody? Welcome back to Expeditions, a MudRunner game. And today we're going to start on the next mission, which is called Nearby Areas. We need the metal detector. And as you guys can see, that it's recommending a scout truck. And we've got three little areas that we need to search for our rewards, but we're going to go ahead and jump in here and pick our vehicle, and I think we're going to run the Kotko Canyon SRI, and we're going to put nothing on it. I think, if I remember right, we put the radar detector on it here in just a moment. I am going to, or maybe I won't put some extra fuel in. It won't let me. But we do need, oh, here's where we get the radar detector. Install that puppy. And we are going to go ahead and deploy and start our expedition. And full disclosure, this is not my first time doing this mission. If you guys saw the other video, you may or may not have noticed that the video was all sorts of jacked up. Didn't realize it until after the video was released. But I did do this mission while I was recording that. So I'm doing it again because I wanted the video to actually look correct. But anyways, if you do find yourself enjoying Expeditions, I'd appreciate it if you would click on that like button. And if you have not yet subscribed, I'd appreciate it if you would subscribe as well. And when I did this mission before, I made it much more difficult than it needed to be, because I thought we needed to basically scan the metal detector as we were driving. But it's actually telling me where I need to go to actually do this, and I got stuck already. It also helps if I engage the differential. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and work our way back to where we need to go, and we will do the little metal detector. A little damage. Let's cover this truck. But we're not going to recover it right now because I suspect that would be a mission. Thank you. this, around this way, bang off that rock. Just telling us to go over to there. Before we do, we discovered a new ford. But before we go over there, we're going to go over here. Because when I did this mission previously, I discovered a mine. Not letting us discover it now, so just because I discovered it before, it's not letting me. Oh, we almost rolled. We did roll. No, we didn't. This vehicle's meant to go up that. So we'll go around. And before I go any further, guys, I did want to mention that I have partnered up with Dubby Energy Drinks. If you go to dubby.gg and use the discount code IdahoPanhandle, you can enjoy drinks such as the Big Energy Tears and Push and Punch and Galaxy Grenade that you see here on the screen, as well as Monkey Madness. And you can also get a shaker. And like I said, if you use the discount code IdahoPanhandle, you will save 10% off of your order. And all of the benefits of an energy drink, but without the sugar crash or the sugar jitters that you would get from most energy drinks. But anyways, guys, if you do go to www.gg and use the discount code IdahoPanhandle, you will save 10%. No visible wind. Oh, wait, I got a wedge point finally. There we go. Now I can actually move. Alright, so that took longer than expected to get unstuck. But we are. Try to get up this hill. We just damaged all of our tires. We'll put those back up to where they're supposed to be, tire pressure wise. And I'm gonna go in here and skip some time. Get it back to daylight. Detector, and we got to find upgrades, items, and supplies. So we're going to go around this way first. Thank you. this. And there's the dancing ants, and we got ourselves an upgrade. Drop down in here so we can get to the upgrade. Okay. Now comes the fun part. Gotta get back out of this little hole. The winch, and we're back on our way after rolling. Use the metal detector again to figure out where our next thing is. Okay. Now we just have to find the resources. I'm trying to remember where that one's at. Over there. Okay. We don't need those cacti. This here is going to be a mission that we'll do later. Oh, there we go. And that completes the mission. Anyways, guys, if you did find yourself enjoying Expeditions, I would appreciate it if you would click that like button. And if you have not yet subscribed, I would appreciate it if you would subscribe as well. And I will talk to you guys all next time.